Today we celebrate Saint Bede the Venerable. Bede is one of the few saints honored as such, even during his lifetime. His writings were filled with such faith and learning that even while he was still alive, a church council ordered them to be read publicly in the churches. Born in England around 672, he showed his scholarly skills from an early age. He became well-versed in philosophy, astronomy, arithmetic, grammar, church history, the lives of the saints, and especially Holy Scripture. From the time of his ordination to the priesthood at 30 until his death, he was occupied with learning, writing, and teaching. In addition to the many books that he copied, he wrote 45 of his own, 30 of them devoted to commentary on the Bible. Although eagerly sought by popes, kings, and other people of power, Bede managed to remain in his own monastery till his death. Only once did he leave for a few months in order to teach in the school of the Archbishop of York. Bede died in 735, reciting his favorite prayer, "Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as in the beginning, so now, and forever."